So tonight I'd like to announce my resignation from my job. I hereby resign from my job as a part-time wedding planner for the last 6 months. Sorry, my colleagues from Eastspring, I'm sorry to give you a heart attack. As you expect, my dad was virtually the F&B director for this wedding, who most of you would agree is one of the most generous and hospitable people you will ever meet. Well, my mom is one of the kindest and warmest. Thank you for raising me. Thank you for treating Tinian like a daughter of your very own. I'm so proud to call you my parents.
Did I tell you the story when Marcus was a wedding car driver?
Yeah, I know. He told me yesterday. He said, I had a horrible experience. Then after that, okay. Because the flower flew off. He drove too fast. because he's late. Not the bride is late. He is late.
By the time he got to the bride's place, all the flowers were gone. The car had no flowers.
So that's why I'm not driving fast right now.
Well, it brings back memories. It seems like not too long ago that I have Marcus. I know after Christopher got married, I put a bit of pressure on him. He says, look, Mom, don't pressurize me. If you want to do something for me, you just pray that God will bring me the right one. And yeah, oh, that's right.
Growing up is a bit different to Marcus. I mean, Marcus is such a nice boy. I'm not saying Tinian is not a nice girl. But Tinian is a bit more adventurous. The first time Tinian left home was when she went to England to do her study. And when she joined her sister in Cambridge, I was at that time working, so I asked the girls, should I quit my job? Should I go to Cambridge and stay with you so that I can cook, I can drive? But then the two girls told me, say, Mom, you are a working lady all your life, don't come, you won't be happy here, we can take care of ourselves. So I was so impressed. Okay, Tinian's grown up, she understood her mother, so I was so really happy. But then only to find out that she and her sister were celebrating after knowing that I don't go there. In Chinese, it's 终于逃出了他的魔掌.
I know some people here today are always wondering, what on earth is taking that guy so long to get married? Today I'm going to tell you the reason. Are you ready? I was just waiting for God to bring Tinian in my life.
He saw a picture for me and then he asked for an introduction. And then he flew over from Singapore to Hong Kong.
And then he fell in love at first sight.
Before he saw me.
He was sitting here. So it's destined. By God.
God's plan. It's time to find my way to where
I belong. There's a way. When we got engaged in August of last year, many people told me, your parents must be so happy. I told them, no, I think the word is not happy. They are relieved.
Yes.
And she was Ali. Oh, she's so...
She looks like Mary.
Yeah.
Ali. Oh, Ali 识同嘅手风哦。
To my new parents in Hong Kong, Mommy and Daddy Koo, thank you for giving me your blessing to marry your daughter. Thank you for being so warm and hospitable to me every time I visit Hong Kong. I really enjoy Daddy Koo showing me the horses and jockey club. Dear wife Tinian, I must say I was speechless when I saw you walk down the aisle this morning. I'm so grateful that you've agreed to be my wife, and I'm just so excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
I therefore ask you, will you love Marcus, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I will.
Marcus and Tinian, in the sight of God and of man, I now declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Dear wife Tinian, you truly are WWW wise woman wifey. You've been such a joy and a delight to me ever since you moved to Singapore. You've been doing so well, dear. Thank you for moving down. I'm just looking forward to making memories with you for the rest of our lives as well. I love you. I'll take care of you.